Paul Allen always challenged us. He challenged the team, he challenged the leaders, he challenged the scientists here to always go after the really hard problems, do something significant, something that would have real impact on the fields that we worked in. We continue to try to do that every day to honor that legacy.
We're going to take a brand new approach to studying human immunology. We're going to study adults that are healthy, we're going to study children that are healthy, and we're going to study them over a multiple year period. Because once you understand healthy, it's going to be easier for us to understand what disease is.
Almost every disease that one can think of has some component of it where the immune system is involved, where the immune system is involved in attacking cells, it's attacking good tissue. So the relevance to human disease is enormous.
In the short term, I think we're going to be able to help some cancer patients in optimizing their therapy in real time. In the midterm, we're going to have some major impacts in fundamental mechanisms of inflammatory bowel disease, new disease mechanisms, new targets, new diagnostics. And then on the longer term, we think we can get some insights from all of this information, both healthies and disease, to begin to think about what it would take to actually prevent disease when patients are at risk. That would be very revolutionary.